Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound.
So, I'm making death threats and I'm calling people nigger. Counting that cash on my channel's growing bigger. Never you mind that I was already banned from my racist, homophobic, hate speech rants. Found a loophole, now it's my goal. Two boys in the online punch bowl. You never know who are my docs, so y'all can suck on my cocks. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your hat on, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your sociopathy. And all we care about is news. Personal attacks and harassment is totally news.
Like, I literally want to kill this dude. It's not a threat, it's a promise. I want to fucking kill this dude.
All fucking righteous fucking nigger Alex is doing this shit.
Can't wait to report your death. Like, seriously, what's wrong with you, asshole?
Everybody type in the chat, Alex is a stupid nigger.
I only do this show for money. That's it, all right? I don't do it to entertain people. That's just a fucking scam. I really hope you die of cancer. I hate every single one of you. Fuck the fan.
Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Do a trick shot, MLG. Hey now, you're a Keemstar. Eat your popcorn, go tea. And all I report is the news. If you can call this news. Somebody once asked, could you spare me from harassment? Your content is a fucking disgrace. I said yep, and to save my rep, I'm gonna bully you until you're dead. I'll punch you harder than my girlfriend's face. Well, the hate keeps coming for the show where I'm running. Even if I get banned, I'll just keep on coming. Doesn't make sense to give up this shtick. I make mad money from being a dick. For revenue stream, it is my dream to take online gossip to the extreme. I'm a sociopath, don't you know? I'll do anything for a little dough. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, get your Keem on, Keemstar. Hey now, you're a Keemstar, you're an asshole, Keemstar.